She is not like that.
Somebody that's not in your sport, if possible. I think with three golfers, y'all can't sit together. Everyone's kind of sitting by their people. Get up and kind of, dude, I'm in. Like, that is a great, that's going to help us be successful.
Idea of networking, that idea of putting kind of something on there,
right? But if you know I care, maybe we can have a little bit more of a connection, right? And I'm telling you that because that's a core value for me. Is that love, serve, care model.
And you have your core values to make those decisions. And it's not enough just to write them down. You got to remember them and know them and live them. And if you really stay true to your core values, you'll be successful. That's what I wish for everyone in the industry.
And we're